I'm at the bank, and there's supposed to be a little baby. Here he is, a squirrel. There's a little squirrel. This guy's been here for a couple of hours. Let's see how he looks. It's a little girl. It's a little tired, a little dehydrated. It's okay. Don't worry. You're gonna be safe now. It's okay. Here you go. Here's a new little girl that I just picked up at the bank. She's sitting in one place and not moving for a few hours. She's pretty weak and dehydrated and loaded with fleas. We're gonna put a little bit of Frontline or maybe Advantage on her. I already got her warm on the way over here with my heated car seats. And now we're gonna give her some yummy fluids. Oops, that's okay. Let's see if she'll take a little bit of fluids. She doesn't quite understand. Ooh. It's okay. Let's try again. Hey, it's yummy. She's even chewing a little bit on the syringe. I bet she's got the hang of it. Okay, ow, here, this is it. Don't chew on my finger. This is a very good sign. Too much fluid because she's a bit dehydrated, so I'm going to give her more in 30 minutes. Okay, don't worry, we'll get more. Don't bite me. We'll get more, it's okay. Back in the house. Now she's active.